and turn back your hands up. Now that you got another on your mind, yeah, you wanna leave me behind. I used to be your only one. Now look like they've changed. One man lost, it's another man gained.
Can I get a witness, ladies?
One man lost, do you hear me? It's another man gained. Yeah. Oh, I had, like a fool, I lost it. Trying to play the field of a player. Y'all have sure got played on. Thinking I had my girl wrapped all around my finger. I'm that doing all they do. And I thought, for my best friend, ooh, he was just doing me in. Always talking about my girl, showing up they both.
Say good evening. And welcome back to Wet O'Reilly.
started. Let's get this out of the way. How about giving all the other entertainers a nice round of applause? Would you do that, please? And the wonderful people that have been keeping this going for 40 years. I go back a little further than that, but that's another subject. But I want you all to put your hands together. All the people, all the staff, give them a hand. There's one young lady that believed that Willie Clayton should come back here. Miss Mabel. Y'all give a hand, Miss Mabel Starks. Brother Robert Terrell. But the most important people today happen to be you all. Now, is there any real blues lovers out here? Is there any real blues lovers out here? What's the name of this festival? Then if it's the Delta Blues Festival, then damn it, we should have some blues. Now, give me some blues. till I can't roll no more.
Rock me, baby.
Now let me tell you something.
Rock me, baby.
But if we really go back to the Delta and get an original Delta blues boy, you would get something like this. You got me running. You got me high. Jimmy Reed. Hand, y'all crazy. Give my band a hand. My singers. You want to go up just one more time? You want to go up one more time? I'm going up. I'm going. I'm going. This thing moving. We ain't gonna be out here all day long. First time, you got it. You were so I knew. I just wanted to be with you. It hasn't always been easy, but I've got used to the pain of hearing rumors about you all the time. It used to drive me insane. Yeah, friends, I think I'm crazy for feeling the way that I do. I don't care what they say. Y'all sing it for me. You know it would make a better difference, girl. Oh, I should love you really, really, yeah. You know I take good care of you. Cause we love it, oh, it don't come for me. But as long as I'm in the world, then they can just leave me be. Oh, hey, hey, hey. The folks call me crazy. I know y'all do. Y'all think I'm a damn fool. I don't care what they say. Hey, 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 hey. Love me some you. Hey, hey, hey. our singers a hand.
Don't care what they say. Love me some you.
Now wait a minute. Shh. When your hair turned to silver, I'll still be loving you, baby. Even though you might gain a little weight, oh, there's more to love anyway. I'm gonna keep on loving you. Love me, son. In case you don't know, I got dead. Warmer, all in my veins. If you know any doggone thing about Sunflower, Mississippi, Sunflower County, in the northern Mississippi, then you know where I'm coming from. Hey, hey! I'm gonna keep on Here's a Delta boy. I work hard and long. I do it all for you.
Thank you, boy. Thank you. Play Fresh Live in the table.
Just to prove that my love for you is true. My hair getting wet, so I need some of my hair. Now, this is that part that we take you back and remind you what it was like to be a young man in the Delta, singing, coming up around the real nitty gritty soulful blues singers like B.B. King, Johnny Taylor, Tyrone Davis, Bobby Blue Bland. And then later on, you had Marvin Cease. And you had Mel Waiters. But I remember living right down the street from Jimmy Reed. And I recorded a CD called Crossroads of the Blues, because I had to take it all the way back. But in the meantime, if you liked any of those guys, check this out. Now, let's go back. I'm keeping soul and blues alive. Come on, 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 come on. All of my home people, Mississippi, make some noise. Keep it clean. I wanna do the thing that you love. Can we go where? Bam. Put them really in the alley. Put them in the alley with them other rats. If you got something you want me to sign, I'll be more than happy to sign it for you. But before we go any further, I want everybody to raise your hands. How's you raise? Everybody raise your hands, how's you gonna raise it? How's you gonna raise it? I don't know about you, but on my way into Greenville, about 2 miles from here, the rain began to start. I said, Lord, please, hold the rain. But surely Caesar would say, hold on me, but hold the rain. Keep your hands up. It's not for me. Thank God we all made it here. And hopefully that in the name of Jesus, we all make it back to our home. But let's pray for those that had to deal with Harvey. For those had to deal with that bad ASS Irma. It looked like she's trying to get her little brother to stir up some stuff. But Lord, hold. We ain't through having fun yet. You got the Grammy winner Bobby Rush coming up. You got Nelly Travis coming up. But I ain't through with you. Bam, let's get back into another bus of Bluetooth.
Thank you.
sexy lady. Got it going on tonight. Fellas groovy, and that's alright. You got money in your pocket, and you're full of that water. You came to the right place if you want to party. Everybody get on it. It's time to party. Come on, let's do this. I'm gonna get it started. One, two, three, four, five, six. This one's seen me before, but these five right here, these are my great nieces. This is their first time ever seeing their uncle. And they was determined to get here today. We're gonna be able to do your song, baby. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my theme song for my home county, state, Chris. Sometimes I wonder, what can it be? Maybe it's just the blues in me. Tried everything that I can do to make me feel like I've been hoodooed. Water blues. Oh yeah. If you got the Delta water blues, put your hands together like this. Check it out. BB King, King of the blues. 3 o'clock in the morning, had nothing but the Delta water blues. Muddy water, oh man, it's Lord. You got a mojo, you want to put on you. Ain't got the blues, the Delta water blues. Howling wood, blues. Take me home, Pim. This record is 25 years old, and for some reason, it ain't going nowhere. Shut up! Yeah. Ladies and gents, I hope you enjoyed the Willie Clayton Show. If you enjoyed the Willie Clayton Show, make some noise. Like I said, we got a brand new CD, Crossroads of the Blues. You don't even have to go to the store to get it. You can go to iTunes and get it. Have a way you got to get it, get it. You want to see what's going on with Willie Clayton, visit me at willieclayton.net. You want to tweet me, I am Willie C. You want to hit me on Instagram, I am Willie Clayton. And you know Facebook got to be Willie Clayton. The new singer says, we're sneaking and creeping, I got to get my groove on. We're sneaking and creeping, I got to get my groove on. I got a phone call from my baby. She said, hurry and don't be late. I'll be here at the Highway Inn. All the people in this room there from 17. But before I leave you, I want you to keep this on your mind. And you'll see why you need this CD. Because the greatest singer artist of all time to me was my favorite, and that was Prince. This is on the new CD. You can get your phones out and go, you can go live now. Let's go live, y'all. You ain't ready for this, Sario. You ain't ready for this. Never meant to cost you any sorrow. Never meant to cost you any pain. Hey. I never would have one time see you laughing. That's the Delta Blues blood. All my people, way back there. Way back there. Way over here. Here we go. Some kind of friend. Hey, hey. Baby, I could never steal you from another. Y'all ready? It's such a shame my friendship has to get
to the purple rain.
Purple rain.
love.